I just kept on vomiting. And my mom, my dad didn't know what was wrong. He took me to a doctor. The doctor said, it's nothing. It's just, she's probably just having a little virus. Okay. I kept on doing this for a month now. My mom took me back to the doctors. The doctor said, oh, she's probably allergic to the food she's eating. Okay. He took me for a food test. I wasn't allergic to anything. So they took me to the doctors. I was losing a lot of weight. When they were about to put a feeding tube in, they found the cancer. The tumor was the size of a baseball. It was wrapped around all my organs, and the doctors didn't want to take all the organs out and do that big job. Dr. Kato was willing to do the surgery, which I thought was amazing, because nobody would want to do it, and I just thought that was amazing that he was the only one who would try. When I went to Dr. Kato's office, he had this poster, or this board. He had pictures of children, all the children that he operated on, and he saved their lives. There was a lot of kids on there. So we went to the doctor, and Dr. Kato said that he is going to try to do the surgery. And that was my birthday gift from Dr. Kato and the liver team. I was so happy, and they finally did it. And I was a little sore when I got up, but I felt like no more pain. I had a little pain, but I knew that there was no cancer. I knew that he wouldn't leave the cancer. If all these people were here in this room, I would give them a big hug and say thank you for saving my life. Because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here today.
Of me with you.